Hi everyone, my name is Tomer Ronen. I'm from the DESI team at NVIDIA. And today I will be presenting our paper, Puzzle, which is the method for distillation-based neural architecture search for inference-optimized LLMs. What was our motivation behind Puzzle? We all know that LLMs have remarkable capabilities, but they also come with high computational costs during inference time. And this fact limits their practical adoption both by practitioners and by companies. We also know that increasing the model size usually enhances the model's accuracy, but also makes it much harder to deploy. Our challenge in Puzzle was to take pre-trained open weights LLMs and transform them into inference optimized LLMs without hurting the original model's performance and accuracy. Puzzle has been used by folks at NVIDIA to craft multiple state-of-the-art LLMs. Some notable ones are Nemotron Super 49B, which is especially suitable for deployment on a single H100 GPU, and Nemotron Ultra 253B, which as of May 2025 is the highest ranking open weights model in the Artificial Analysis Intelligence Index, while being much faster than other open models with similar scores, such as DeepSeek. So how did we do that? How did we craft these models? Puzzle is a decomposed NAS approach, where we optimize each layer's expressivity based on the overall deployment requirements and its role in the network. It is composed of three main stages. In the first stage, we craft the puzzle pieces, where we consider various alternatives for each of the transformer blocks. For example, for each block, we may consider a different number of attention key value heads, or a different intermediate dimension of the FFM, or maybe even dropping these layers entirely. We take this library of blocks and we train it using a method called blockwise local distillation, where each sub-block, each layer is trained individually and in parallel to all the others. After we have these trained blocks in the library, for each one of them, we estimate its quality as a replacement for the original transformer layer, and also its inference cost, both in memory and runtime. In the second step, we assemble the puzzle architecture. Our search algorithm utilizes mixed integer programming to assemble a Turdinian architecture where each layer can be different from all the others. We try to optimize the overall model quality under deployment constraints that can be throughput, latency, or memory, or all of them at all at once. The third and final stage is uptraining, where we take this reassembled model architecture and train it end-to-end using global knowledge distillation from the original parent model. This stage strengthens the inter-block compatibility of the blocks that were trained separately. And potentially, we also follow it by alignment training, for example, for reasoning or instruction following. As we've said, Puzzle was used to craft multiple state-of-the-art LLMs. But in the paper, we zoom into Nemotron 51B and compare it head-to-head with its parent model, Llama 3.170B Instruct. Nemotron 51B achieves more than 2 times the inference throughput speedup compared to the parent model, fitting with a significant batch size on a single NVIDIA H100 GPU, and preserves more than 98% of the original model's capabilities. We also used only 45B training tokens to do that, compared to over 15 trillion training tokens for the original model. We'd like to invite you to read the paper, which contains many more results, such as human evaluations, ablation studies, and a deep dive into the puzzle method. Thank you very much for listening.